would you like to do? What would you like to do for, if you could do anything for a career,
yeah,
what would you choose to do? What are you really interested in? What's your passion?
That's quite hard because I've got so much things that like I would love to accomplish and try out, but I would say I would love to sing and do music.
Yeah. That princess out there going.
Oh, we're doing a video.
Again. Happy birthday, dear Chanté. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip.
Yeah. Hooray!
Hip hip. Whoop whoop.
You blown them out yet? Quick. Blow.
Make a wish.
Make a wish.
We know that this won't last. Not like it used to. I can feel it in my bones, sinking deeper in the overflow. Can you feel it in your soul? If I'm honest, maybe we're better off alone. Better off.
Baby.
Maybe we're better off alone.
Better off. Better off.
Maybe we're better off alone.
Better off. Better off.
No, do you have to do that? Okay, wait, seriously, what do you need?
Hey guys, I'm 18. More life, more blessings. I'm so excited to be celebrating this day with my family. And I can't wait to see what the day brings. I'm feeling good, I'm feeling pretty. And yeah, man, the outfit, y'all, with some boots. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Oh, this is part of the room.
Stay a while, cause you might never come down. It took too long to get this.
Wasn't feeling it that much, but yeah.
It was interesting. Say that.
Yeah, orange juice is like the thing, isn't it?
Hi guys. So we are in Camden Town. We're just looking around at some of the stuff.
Yeah, where would they be?
Hi guys, it's Gwan and Seoul. I'm just in the car now with my sister and we're waiting for my mum. Actually just gonna get some chips because, yeah man. And yeah, I'm just gonna get them.
I'm spinning while my hands are.
first thing you do.
Hi guys, what's going on? So I'm finally back home now. I got the train all the way from London to home, so happy to just be in my room and yeah, just to be home. Guys, thank you all for the lovely birthday messages that you've all sent me. I really appreciate it. It has been a crazy birthday. A lot has been going down. Didn't really go too well as I planned, but that's okay because at the end of the day, I'm still breathing. I'm still happy. Like, I'm still fresh, you know. So yeah, you gotta be grateful for that. But I'm home and look what my dad has done. Look at all these presents. So cute. I'm so excited to open this. Yeah, so thank you, Dad. I love you. He's literally just in the other room and I'm about to open them with him, but yeah. Hey guys, so I'll end the vlog here. I'll go ahead and open these presents. And yeah, hope you all stay blessed, stay fresh, stay healthy, and yeah, peace.
I need that bad cold and a cold to the state. Cold to the state, cold to the state.
I show her energy.